What does it mean to love in times of war and terror? Amparo Ochoa said, it is the conjugate and feel the verb to love without borders. So I'm left asking, where are the borders to your love? And what are the geographies of your compassion? Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus were looking, and God keeps coming back to us, searching.